or the rhythm you were feeling in that fourth quarter run you had? And was that a set play? Did you think LeBron had a passing lane to you there?
We were looking at each other the entire possession. I was pretty much eye fucking the basketball, and he found me and mid shot.
Okay, let's go to Dan Wakey.
Sorry, I'm just recovering from that. Thanks.